Okay. So we have the speakers, as I said, from various faith at United Church of Canada have been flying express to speak out for justice and Palestine. Please welcome Brother George Bartlett on behalf of United Church.
Thank you. Thank you for inviting. I'm a member of the United Church, and I'm a member of the group within the United Church, the United Network for Justice and Peace in Palestine and Israel, that speaks to the United Church on these issues. And the United Church has issued a statement in response to Trump's declaration on Jerusalem, and I just wanted to read a part of it for you today. The United Church of Canada supports Palestinian, Israeli, and our U.S. partners, United Church partners, that call for the current status quo arrangements in Jerusalem to remain until just negotiations resolve its status. Unilaterally endorsing Israel's occupation of East Jerusalem, which is considered occupied territory under international law, does not advance the possibility of a just and peaceful resolution. The United Nations, the Government of Canada, and the United Church of Canada call for a just and then negotiated resolution to the special status of Jerusalem. The international community does not recognize Israel's claim to all of Jerusalem, the status of which is to be decided through just and fair negotiations. That's part of the statement issued by the United Church. And what it says, in effect, is there cannot be peace without justice. We call for justice for all in the area. Justice for all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Brother George. Brothers and sisters, I know you've been standing for about 1 hour and a half or 2 hours.